Hi guys, welcome back to my video. Today I'm going to be showing you an H&M haul. Starting with this t-shirt that I purchased from H&M, $14.99. It says California on it, basic white. And then this is a size medium for reference. The black shorts that I am wearing are from Aritzia, $48. I don't remember the name, but please check one of my previous videos. So yeah, if you're needing some new items, H&M right now is great. I also purchased these shorts. I've worn them, these white shorts. I believe these were $22.99, and they actually look similar to the Aritzia shorts, which were probably double the price. So yeah, that's the second item that I purchased from H&M. And then going on, I also purchased this linen shirt. And this one I haven't worn yet, still debating on it, but this is $29.99. They have these in, I think, white, black, and maybe a print. Pretty good price point, good materials, you know, and linen blend. And I got these shorts to wear with that shirt. So it makes for a really nice outfit. And this has a drawstring waist and pockets at the side. Here are the pockets. And this item is also $29.99. Right now, H&M has a lot of really good shorts if you're looking for some new basics or items that are gonna stand out. It's a good place to go grab some basics. So I'm actually pleasantly surprised at how nice their spring summer wardrobe or items are. I also picked up this dress, just love the colors. It's got a tie in the back. And this item I believe was $24.99. The sleeves have a bit of elastic. Just a nice easy piece to throw on. It's not a long dress, it's I guess it hits me before my knees, but yeah, this is another item I picked up. Also, if you're looking for some good workwear, because a lot of us are back to work now, I'm just gonna step out and show you this blazer that I purchased. This one I believe was $39.99, and I'm just gonna show you the one. And you could wear it even with your shorts or jeans. I wear it with black leggings for work, but that's what it looks like. It's long, double-breasted at the back. The pockets, it's real pockets, so you just have to take out the invisible stitching that they put there. And I rolled up the sleeves. This is another great find from H&M. And also this basic black top. This you can tuck in, wear out. I've worn it kind of multiple ways for work. $29.99. Probably one of the best leggings I've had in a while. They look really nice. They've got these faux pockets on the back. this seaming detail in the front. I don't know if you can pick that up. But yeah, these are really nice. They look really, I think they look expensive, but very comfortable, elasticized waist. And this, for reference, is a size small. I would go down because, oh, and it's that sort of thick ponte material that they make leggings, like dress leggings. So this can be worn a multiple of ways, with a blazer, without the blazer, with the black top. And last item I picked up. Are these shoes. Let me just put them in the right. These flats. Worn them to work once. Are they 5-hour flats for working? Probably not, but they come in black and they come in a lighter beige color. I can't remember the name, like the color of this, but I think they're called dark taupe. The bottom, that's what the bottom looks like. They remind me of a major designer dupe. And these are $19.99. So yeah, there's some really great price points at H&M right now. There's quite a few really great items, t-shirts, dresses. You know, if you're looking for some new summer basics, things that you'll find at higher end stores for probably half the price, and the quality's there. So they really have improved their items. They're also a little bit more conscious of their fabrics and materials than they do. Some of their items, I don't know if I have any here, but has a, let's see, has this green tag, you know, where, you know, they're, it's the conscious collection where they're more, you know, conscious of the fabrics and how the merchandise is produced. But yeah, also I have one. This is if you have a little person in your life. Very reasonable. Look at how beautiful this little dress is. And this, for reference, is the size 6 to 8. And this was only $6.99. So yeah, check out H&M if you are looking for some dupes from some more expensive brands. Or you're just needing some new summer clothing. They're a great place to shop. Thanks, guys, and please like and subscribe.